And I want you to know that it's all right, because it's not about how much faith we have tonight. It's about who our faith is in. That's what matters.
Yeah.
away from anything, you walk away with anything from this concert, hopefully you remember how ridiculous we were. Hopefully you remember how weird we are. And hopefully you remember that the reason we're weird, the reason we go crazy, is because we believe the most important thing any of us could ever do is to enjoy God as much as we possibly can.
Sydney Love. Hey, how was the show?
Awesome.
Good. How did we get this poster?
A person was giving it away.
All the earth's the holy ground. Yeah, it was on the way in. Mm-hmm. And me and Olivia said, we're going to get that poster on the way out. We were going to steal it. We felt really bad about that. But then all of a sudden the dude had it. The security guy. And I asked him, I go, hey, can I have that? He goes, you know what? I was really going to give it to my kids. And I go, my kids are at the show. So he said, you take it. We said, okay, mm-hmm. We'll do. So Sidewalk Prophets, 10th Avenue North, and Dan Bemis. Bemis, is that what it is? Bemis. All right, love you. You have fun?
Very fun.
All right, cool. Bye.